Let's not do it. Why don't we all just shut the fuck up, yeah?
Thank you.
So, it's time for your next performers. Again, we're surrounded by incredibly, incredibly talented musicians. And also this one here, who just happens to be... Can I say it? You have to say what you do. You string...
I'm a string of slurs.
I can't say it. It's what she calls herself, but she can walk into any room, hear any musician play. Even if it's their own song, original song, just, you know, and then just jump in and play along with that. And that's fucking nuts. It's literally just, it's just nuts.
It's mostly 1-4-5-1 though, let's be honest.
Yeah, don't give a game away, come on.
It's
all a bit maths. But anyway, she's going to do some of her own original music now. And the reason I'm over here bending over like this is not because I've got a bad back. I do have a bad back, but it's not because of that. It's because I have used all the channels over there to make sure everyone can play and be heard. So you better make sure they can play and be heard. Put your hands together for Run Remedy. Come on.
It's about waiting out a crush that you just need to wait out, you know? It'll go away, eventually. This is my next single that's coming out on August 26th. Woo!
Yeah,
I'm putting music on. This is Reese on guitar. Oh! Confused with Rum Remedy, the booze. I have contacted them in an attempt to get them to sponsor me by sending me alcohol, and it has failed. So run like you're exercising, and then you feel better. You get a remedy, maybe some rum. This song's called Line of Your Sight. Ready? I'm good. Look at this freaking guitar. I borrowed this guitar.
I like it.
I think it's spooky. All right.
Yeah, you have good. Thank you.
Cheesiest songs tonight. Who wants a slice of this American cheese? No. Yeah, I'm sorry. That's in my mental Rolodex when I pull it out a lot. I've been really using it a lot. This is a song from my very lovely partner. His name is Steve.
This is
go on, Steve!
Yes!
He is flat on his ass from his second job tonight. Love you, honey. He's not dead. He's not dead. Alright, this is my pokiest, very pokiest, what you guys say, cokiest. Right? It's not for you, Joe. Hokey, hokey, pokey. This is my hokiest love song. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I stole an ABBA thing from it, but maybe you wouldn't have noticed if I hadn't said it. Alright.
Let's do it.
Right. Love song for Steve. You ready? Woo! Someone pulls my hair at night, folds the brown and it keeps the white. He kisses me and he tells me that he's mine. We go places others go to dance between the heaving rows and music shows and bars that have cheap wine. Oh, well, I love him and he loves me. And we're fine.
I love him.
Sometimes I can't sleep at night. Sometimes I like picking fights. And sometimes when I know I'm right, I'll cry. Often he knows what to say, but other times he'll look away. It must be hard to stay and answer why. Again, all my friends are
Everybody has those days when dwelling on what others say can kill. So when they come, I step outside to find the place beside my anger.
Thank you. Let's take our book over. Friends, he's having a storm. Whiskey jar. Come on, whiskey jar. Where are you? Are you having a good night? It fucking sounds like it. So I'm gonna have to ask you to shush. For a minute while I set the settings back on this, not for saxophone or fucking violin. Who wants to see somebody play?